Take it from a girl who grew up in the wilds. Birds don't provide much conversation.
That's for sure. How are you doing, Aloy?
Well, better than you, I think. At least I'm not chatting with animals. What's wrong?
Meat here flew in yesterday with this in its beak. It's a cord that the Tanakhth children use to carry their training swords. The kind of thing one of our young doesn't lose unless something bad has happened. I checked around. Turns out a kid is missing. Wandered off the day before last. Search parties turned up nothing. Gotta tell you, I'm not in the mood to lose one of my people. Especially a child.
Let me see that thing. There's a bit of quartz on here. It's probably sand, some dirt. And clay, with a red hue.
Sand, dirt, and red clay? I know a spot where all three meet, just south of the settlement. Will you meet me there and help check it out? Maybe use that relic of yours. The way things have been going, I can't trust this to anyone else.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
I can always count on you.
Sounds like you were feeling isolated. Here somewhere? I need to help her look for
I think Meat's onto something. So, here we are. Sand, dirt, red clay. Just like you said from looking at that child's cord. Maybe you could use your relic? See if he was here? Start where Meat is. When she gets squawking like that, she's usually onto something.
Okay, I'm on it. There. Small footprints. Faint, but the tracks lead away from here.
Yara, I found a trail. Might be the child.
Really? Let's go.
Back at Scalding Spear, you said you couldn't trust anyone. What's going on? Sorry, there was something I needed to do. You were talking before I left?
With Draka out of the way, I thought there'd be peace for a while. 2 days ago, I had to put down another upstart. He thought I should have sided with Regala. How many more do I have to kill? When does it end?
Good question.
Do I detect a note of judgment there?
You know your people better than I do. But I have noticed that killing leads to more killing.
It's always been the way of the desert.
Yeah, but should it be?
To the rescue again.
There you are.
I think the child's in that ancient
wreck. No! There's machines out there!
Oh no. One of these things. Brace yourself.
Thank you.
pressure.
Much better.
The more the merrier. There you are. Good.
Do with this.
My lucky day.
I was so scared.
You gave us all a scare. Okay, little one. You're right now. What happened?
I just wanted to go on a hunt, but I got lost, and then the machines chased me, and...
Hush. You're safe. Just give me a minute with my friend here. Then I'll take you back to Scalding Spear.
Thank you, Commander.
At ease, soldier. Those machines would have finished me if you hadn't been here.
The kid's okay. That's all that matters.
Yes. His parents will be glad to have him back. His squad, too. It's nice to save a life instead of end one. The desert kills, it's true. But every now and then, something blooms from it. I'll think about what you said.
I'm just glad I could help.
About that. Take this. You deserve it. You found the child. Well, you and Meat.
What a team. Stay safe, Yara.
And you as well.